This is Diabolic Daddy Gaming with DarthDevilDaddy, and instead of Firecat tonight, I have two special guests. Would you care to introduce yourself, sir?
Hi, I'm Carl.
And Carl, I'd like to take a moment to say that as a fan of the other gentleman's work, the gentleman I would actually call Sir, because he's not, you know, a 20-year-old, I'd like to also introduce our other guest, the illustrious producer, director, genius who created such wonderful films as, Star Wars! And, you know, like five or six others after that. And, of course, THX1138, critically acclaimed and often viewed as boring and horrifying, Mr. George Lucas! Thank you for having me. I'm glad you could be down here this weekend. It's kind of neat for you to show up. Yes, George, we were quite glad to come here. Carl, I hear you're a local.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we have a native Floridian in his 20s. A Star Wars fan, presumably, or are you just some guy roaming around the hotel?
I'm here for the Star Wars.
Yeah, you see, Carl here was nice enough to let us use his room because I was sleeping behind a dumpster with my PlayStation, and George happened to be wandering by. He threw a dollar down to me. Nice guy that you are, George, but I didn't actually need the dollar. I just didn't have a place to stay. Rushed visit.
No problem. Glad. I never have any friends anyway.
Yeah, I know how that feels now. After I sold my soul, everyone seems to kind of walk around me like I'm a shadow. Yeah, George, that's great, but we are here to look at the game today. A game inspired by your movies. Well, not all of my movies. Disney had Yeah, George. Anyway, so we are going to take a look briefly. We're going to let you get your hot little hands on it. What would be a good game to play? Have you ever played this, Carl?
Oh,
I know the Death Star.
Let's start with the base game, Walker Assault.
Okay. Yeah, just over there, George. List all modes. Yeah, okay. Walker Assault is... Oh, I see it. I got it. Yeah, this... Wow, look at all the names. Hey, you know, you do kind of look like that guy with the rubber mask from Episode 4.
Wow. That's more people than I know in real life.
I'd like to say that doesn't surprise me, Carl.
More.
I'd like to. Wow. These video games, I never really got into them too much. It kind of reminds me of, I don't know, it looks kind of like Episode 4. No? Yeah, Episode 2, I'd say, it reminds me of it.
It's the planet Solus, remember? There was a deleted scene in Return of the Jedi that mentions this planet. Deleted
scene. What are you talking about? I don't understand, Carl.
It's the planet where Dying Nub came from. It's the planet.
Oh. That's pretty cool. I never pictured him. Where would they have spawn from? I don't understand that at all. That doesn't look like any science in that science fiction whatsoever. What? Who created this? Why doesn't anyone ever call me to ask me questions before they do things like this? Oh, look at that guy. He's got a weird looking face. Oh, wow. I can do all sorts of things. Oh, there's Nyan right now. He looks like he'd be at home here. Oh, I can change the clothes? Yeah, that was an interesting costuming decision. It looked good at the time. Yeah, I recognize that one. Why would they want that on any other planet than Bespin? But I guess we can go with the Disney-made one. Though quilted leather, what a choice. Yes, that is... You get the wrong... I don't think I like this game. No wonder why I wasn't popular. I can't believe I bled my team to defeat by not choosing the right outfit. That's not how it works, George. You didn't get to playing yet. You were wasting too much time looking at clothes. George, the goal of the game is to actually play the game. So the next round is coming up, and what you're going to do is just forget about looking at all the stuff and all the fancy guns. Just get in there and try and kick some butt, George, okay? Well, you know, I'm not much of a butt kicker. You know, like Harrison, he said, hey, I might not want to do Star Wars films. And other directors, they'd be like, oh, I'm going to grab you by the nose and kick you in the butt until you cough up some good acting, Harry. But they're not me, man. I'm pretty chill.
Oh, Mr. George. When are you going to release the special edition of the prequels?
Well, I'm not really in charge of that anymore. Disney's not asking me about this stuff. I'm sorry, Carl. Well, what's that outfit?
Oh, it's an Imperial Short Trooper Captain.
Well, that's ugly. Now, there's some flair, but he needs a beard. I don't think a man's truly handsome without a beard. Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's it. Pretty black girl. Yeah, I like black girls. You know, I'm married to a black girl. She kind of looks like this, but not a lot.
Why aren't there any black ladies in your movies, George?
Well, what do you mean? There's black people in my movies, and if you look, there's a lot of black actresses.
But they're all aliens.
Well, no, that's not true. There's, well, okay, I have to admit it. As beautiful as black women are, they're terrifying. And I think that, to be honest, that no one would believe that a black woman would let a rancor stand them down. You drop a black woman in a pit with a rancor, and it's gonna own that stinky thing's butt.
But that's racist.
Well, Hollywood's had a few racist moments. Oh, that's a cool-looking gun. That's pretty familiar. For instance, you remember the movie Color Purple? Like, everybody knew Whoopi Goldberg should have had the Oscar for that, but they didn't give a black woman an Oscar until, it wasn't Sling Blade, it was some other awful film. With Billy Bob. Oh, yeah, just press those buttons, George. Am I really flying the TIE Fighter? Hey, this is great. Hey, I destroyed it. What's over here? Whoa, check that out. That's pretty cool. Have video games always looked this good? Oh, the triggers work. The triggers. I like that. You know, now that I'm kind of retired, I'm going to have to play this more often.
Mr. George?
Oh. Yeah?
Check that missile lock.
Enemy locking? What is he talking about? Oh! Wow! That looked like better than the first Death Star blowing up. Can I see myself on this, or am I just going to be looking at a gun? I'm going to beat the gun on the rock. Ah! It's not making knives in the snow. Oh, there she is. What a beauty.
So, Mr. George?
Yeah?
Is it true that Jar Jar was originally supposed to be a Sith Lord?
You know, that's a fascinating question. And I'd like to say there's a good answer to that, but I like leaving a lot of things open. For instance,
our walker is exposed.
You know, there's a lot of people who like the EA. No, not EA. That's the people who did this game, right? EU. And they wanted the EU to have all sorts of explanations for things. I think one of my personal favorite explanations... Oh, this guy is stupid as I think he is. There we go. That's better. Hey, I can shoot... Oh, wait, he's on my side, right? Yeah. Anyway, I've often thought that maybe Lando could have been born from an alien race or something. Like, part human, part something else. Because it was really hard to get a black girl to actually be in a Star Wars movie, aside from the issue of getting the producers to allow it. There's a small problem of most of them didn't want to commit career suicide being in a white nerd movie. After that, there's no more work. If you don't believe me, just ask Billy D, man.
Why didn't you do it in the prequels?
Yeah, everyone thinks they're all racially, you know, cool and everything, but in reality, I don't think that's necessarily the case. And again, it goes back to the career suicide thing. You know, Hollywood works a lot off of demographics.
Disable the rebel uplink. Not allow them to reactivate.
Man, that guy must be like 6'5 or something. Look at how much faster he's running than me. Press the left stick button then, George.
So,
whoa!
Be on the lookout for the Jedi Skywalker.
George,
she can move.
So, Miss George, how did you get a woman to date you?
Yeah, that's a fascinating question. It comes with having... I didn't have much luck until I had a crap ton of money. That was an A-Wing?
Rebel Y-Wing is targeting our AT-AT.
Wow. And I've mellowed out a lot over the years. As a matter of fact, my wife comes by and checks my pulse once in a while. She thinks I'm dead. Not that she's happy about the idea. Hey, not bad for a first-timer, huh? Are all his stats, like... Is this like D&D where your stats get better with experience? No, George. Actually, that's kind of one of the strange things about this game. Leveling up only opens up new toys for you. It doesn't actually make your character any better. That just doesn't seem right.
Rebel bombers are locked on our AT-AT.
Hey, we like killed each other as one, and our souls will like merge with the universe. It's like being two grains of sand on a beach and melted into glass. You know, that's how you could tell Anakin was going evil, man, when he started hating on sand. Sand is really something cool, isn't it? Like, everything you'd ever want in life can be done with sand. I love sand. I think the hallmark of anyone who's insane is a dislike of sand, honestly.
So, it's George.
Oh, look! You know, I made the chicken walker idea up. I thought... What would be the most inefficient way of movement for a droid to have? And I thought, two legs, man. Chickens look kind of gawky. How do I make that intimidating? Because, you know, there's some birds that really scare the crap out of me, man. Like, for instance, doves. Everyone says they're the bird of peace. I don't believe it. They're like a... Well, that doesn't work well at all.
So, George...
Yeah?
What do you think of the new movies that Disney produced?
Well...
Rebel air support in
I'm under contractual design not to actually comment too much on what I think of those evil bastards. I love them just like I love everyone else.
Protect our walker. The rebels are inflicting heavy damage.
I think they should have probably called me.
Rebel Jedi Skywalker is near your location. Shoot on sight.
There's a little bit of love for everyone. Why does the name Diox sound familiar? Like Diox, that should be two oxygen, you know? How's that a problem? Oh, there I am jumping again. Everyone likes watching the jump. Cool, check it out. That was a big explosion. You know, I kind of got into Star Wars for that. You know, THX-11 was a wonderful film, and it was kind of like, yeah, I can do art, man, but in reality, I like blowing crap up. Kind of makes me feel better. This gun doesn't seem to be doing anything. Yeah, that one, I owned it.
So,
George, you didn't own that at all.
So, Mr. George, what were your, what was your original idea for the sequel trilogy?
Okay, well, originally it wasn't meant to be the sequel trilogy. It was supposed to be kind of like, you know, how do I put it? Number one was supposed to be shot first. Oh yeah, look at that, baby. Is that our ship?
Director Orson Credits will provide support during
this. Is that their ship?
We have discovered the Jedi Skywalker.
You know, this game is really fascinating. I hope this game lives forever. Ooh, I got some bad news for you, George. Well, what's the bad news? There's no way anyone would take this game down, right? They're coming out with a new Battlefront that they're gonna be, you know, how do I put it? Kind of replacing this with. Hey, you just shot a lady, you freak. Ooh, Death Trooper sounds encouraging. What happened to my yellow line? Well, George, you kind of killed yourself with the explosion here. Anyway, yeah, they're going to be coming out with a brand new Star Wars Battlefront 2, which promises to be cooler than this one for one major reason. And you know what that is, George? I don't know. Well, George, the major reason is they're actually going to have a story. So when EA stops supporting the game, which this one's, you know, pretty well on its way out. Anyway, when they stop supporting the game, George, you actually will be able to play it at home. I mean, there are some stuff you can still play on this game without other people. Oh, that sounds nice. You'd be surprised to hear this, but I don't really like a lot of other people. Yeah. Bree big guy. Bree guy? Bri guy? I don't know what that boy's getting to.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber. The rebels have activated the uplink station.
Wow.
We must shut it down.
I love this thing. You can go around in circles and look at everybody. Here's my friend. Hey, buddy.
Incoming rebels.
Oh. Anyway, so like, they're gonna turn this game off, but it's perfect. All they'd have to do is, I don't know, can they add on to games? I Hey, Carl, do you know about the game thing? DarthDevilDaddy. Diabolic. Get. What is your name again? It's Diabolic Daddy, George. Or, DarthDevilDaddy, George, but. Yeah, that guy. He's not really talking to me too much here, and I'm kind of interested in finding out what's going to happen to the game.
Well, George,
Rebel bombers are making their attack run.
Eventually, they're going to shut the servers down so you can't play it online anymore.
Because servers, those are like movie studios, right?
Well, sorta. It's what allows you to play the game online. It's the main computer that you connect to.
Why would they do that? This game is brilliant. As long as you got servers, you could make this baby last forever, right?
No, that's true, but they're making another game. And they're probably replacing that one. They're probably replacing this one with that one.
To be honest, I really, kind of... Yeah, I shot that thing down with the... Hey, that's not really realistic. I shot it down with a pistol, man.
So, Mr. George, is Chewbacca gay?
What would make you think that? He's just like, you know, Han Solo's life mate, kind of, but not like in a gay way. It's called a life debt, man. They came up with that, like, you know, for like sci-fi stories, and you needed some kind of bizarre bromance, but couldn't just say they were gay. So, if I had to write it all over again, I might have said Chewbacca was gay for Han, but I don't think Han would want a Wookiee often enough to make it a real romance. I don't know. That was kind of cool. You know, I could play that game for hours. Well, that's interesting you say that, George. Here, I'm taking the controller to set you up here, George. There are a lot of different things on this game. And they're all gonna go away with the server? It kinda makes me sad. No, George, don't get going there, George. Those people at EA, they're gonna make me cry. I'm gonna have like little tear trickles going down into my big fluffy beard and they'll mat it down. George, calm down, man. It's gonna be okay. There's stuff this game's got, George. Now, there are other player modes. These are online. These are the ones that are gonna go away, unfortunately. So, we'll let you come by a couple times this week. If it's okay with you, Carl. You think you can hang with George?
Sure, man. This is like a dream come true.
Having friends and everything?
Yeah. Just talking to other people. Just...
Actually, Carl, I kind of know how you feel. It's been so long, no one even hears me anymore. Since I sold out. Okay, George, calm down. Your wife still might listen to you occasionally. No. She just answers with yes, dear, and then placates me and hopes I go away.
Oh.
Okay, well, at least you're getting placated.
Hey,
yeah, Carl.
Hey, George, George, Diabolic Daddy,
let's show him some heroes.
Do you know if Dizzy Ridley is available?
No, but I'm kind of glad they chose Daisy, you know? Originally, Sorry, I'm still choked up, but... Originally, as I stated, I really actually did kind of want a black girl. And I wasn't really planning on having Leia and Luke be brother and sister. And I really wanted a black girl lead, but... The best I could find was Carrie Fisher. It turns out she was really quite excellent. Now, Miss Carrie, her calling me up and saying, George, why didn't you let me wear my space underwear? Other people did. What a firecracker Carrie was. Anyway, since I couldn't go black, I had to choose brown hair and brown eyes, or maybe black hair and brown eyes or something, but I thought brown and brown looked nice, especially with, you know, her creamy complexion. It turns out it's a formula that, well, I used again, and then Disney used again and again. So much so that, well, I betcha in the next movie, years after I'm gone, when they come up with episode 28, guess who's gonna be the lead star? A Disney princess. I thought I'd get to be a hero. I mean, I guess they're all heroes, really, but... Oh, yeah. Now, there's a handsome-looking guy. Little shorter, and a little excess weight. The girls will be on him. Yeah, let's see how that full shock of hair. He looks like a... kind of saggy werewolf version of me. Maybe a different gun. We'll try. Is that a good gun, you think? You gotta get right up on everyone with that gun, George. Oh, I'm gonna be up on him. Don't worry. Hey, there's Carrie now. Hey, Carrie, it's good to see you again, honey. You didn't tell me video games could bring you back to life. Oh, George. I don't know how to tell you this. I'm kidding. I know it's just a video-created character. I developed most of that technology. Jeez. Alright, I'll start as a rebel soldier. And there's Lando and Harry. You know I had them set as a love match? If Harrison backed out, I mean. That or I might have continued with Luke and Leia. I know it would have been weird with them being brother and sister, but... You know, I think that might have been okay.
Soldiers,
hey,
do what you must.
Carl? Can I just call you Triple D? Sure, sounds good to me. Yeah, could you explain to me why Lando's got crap all over his cape? It looks like he had a bathroom misfortune.
It's a glitch, George.
I don't see that as a glitch. That looks like a big pile of crap. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, that's not so cool. Hey, Darth's still strangling people. Oh, I'm gonna be that guy again? You like that, did you, Darth? Oh, there went Carrie. I guess life imitated art one too many times there. You see, Carrie's dead. Did you know that, Carl? I'm coming to terms with that. It's a little hard. So good. Yeah, I wish Carrie was still with us. No offense to Harrison, but he's just not as cuddly. Hey, that little pistol finally paid off. It shot him even after he was dead.
We failed. They're all gone.
So, George, I'm trying
oh,
to...
Oh, look, his hair's all thin like William Shatner's.
I'm trying to solve this debate on an internet forum,
Hey!
Tell me.
Oh, Chewbacca, I love Chewbacca. Did you know he's one of my favorites? This is gonna be great. I can't wait to see him in action. This is the most excited I've been since my... Well, Actually, I probably shouldn't say that. I don't know when the last time I've been to... Oh my... I can't believe it. What did they do to him? It looks like... He looks like an accident at the plastic factory. Did they... What is wrong with Chewbacca? It's like some hairy horror show. I've never... Okay, I have been more insulted. It makes me want to kill. I'm so mad right now. I wish I could actually take Chewbacca and kill for real. Who's the fool who made this? I cannot believe what I just saw. Did you see that? That was horrifying. They took what could be the best character in all of the Star Wars universe and made him into something that looks like hot plastic was barfed all over his body. And Lando's got just crap all over his cape. No wonder why they're not continuing this game. Man. I thought the Atari version back in the 80s of Empire was horrible.
So, could you help solve this debate on the internet?
Sure. I got something to solve for you. What's the worst crap thing you've ever done to Chewbacca? I know. Put him in this goddamn game. George, could you calm down? You're turning a little red in the face. Carl, why don't you ask him a question? George, answer Carl's question. You know, I think I may have to meditate for a moment. Think about Ewoks, George. They'll be okay. Ewoks were wonderful and cuddly, George. They're small and furry like you and ready to cuddle, okay? Are you better? I'm a little better.
All right,
I'm sorry, Carl.
How many Y-Wings are at the Battle of Endor?
What?
How many Y-Wings were there?
There were Y-Wings at... Oh my... Well, not on the planet. That was a Death Star battle. Oh my god. Someone took the plastic abomination! Die, Wookiee, die! You're not a Wookiee! I hate you! I want you dead! Must kill! Was it you, Sidious? You're an evil freak! I know you are, Sidious! It was you! You! I hate you! Must kill all! Must kill! Must kill! Carl, would you look in my man purse? I think I'm gonna need... I'm gonna need a glycogen glucose pill, because I'm gonna kill Kaiser Rampage! You know, George, I'd have to say this has been a fascinating experience, because you literally look like a werewolf now. This has been so worth my time. I really wish I had my camera with us today, folks. Bone, George. Here, chew on the bone. Ah, lucky. Charles, do you think maybe I could change the level on him and maybe get better results? Because he's no longer human anymore, I think.
Do it now!
Okay, George. Look away, George. Okay, deep breathing, George. Back to Ewoks. Back to cuddly things. Okay, George, it's okay. Carl, comb his beard or something, okay, man? Thank you for stroking the beard. You know, that's where chin-stroking Jedi came from, watching me on the set. They were making fun of me, but in reality, you don't know what it's like stroking a full, luxurious beard. What do you think about it, Carl? Do you like stroking my beard? I know it's a little awkward to admit in public, Carl, but don't worry. Tell the ladies tomorrow you stroked George's beard last night. They'll come to you.